Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shaniqua, and Q is on his way. I think he's in the bathroom. But you guys know I did a video earlier. I'm not sure which video is gonna come out first. I did a decorate my kitchen with me for Christmas video. I may put that out first. I'm not sure. I chose to separate these videos because I didn't want it to be too long, and I'm working on, you know, giving better quality videos but shorter, because the 20-30 minutes I don't even have time to watch sometimes, so I don't expect anyone else to watch a 30-minute video. So I'm trying to cut my videos down to about 10 to 15 minutes at the most. But anyway, with this video, like I said, I'm recording the exact same day that I did the other video. But with this video, we're gonna go ahead as a family and decorate our Christmas tree. And I'm gonna start by quickly showing you guys the decorations we're gonna be using. The babies are in the background. I'm gonna show you the decorations that we're gonna be using. We're gonna use the same decorations from last year. We did not buy new Christmas decorations for the most part. We did not, at least not for the most part, we did not buy new Christmas decorations for the tree, but we did buy some new decor for Christmas, which I'm gonna show you, that we're very excited about. The children haven't even gotten a chance to see it. I ordered it in the mail, but I'll show you that after we decorate the tree. So we're gonna be using, well, I'm not gonna show you guys everything. I'm kinda gonna jump into this video. But we have a skirt already. Remember earlier in my, well, not, I'm saying earlier, but in my last video, I told you our decor was gonna be red, white, and gray, red, white, and silver. So we had this from last year, which is the Christmas skirt. We're able to reuse that. And then we have some, baby, what was this for? The top of the tree, we used the bow. I think we're gonna do that bow again this year.
Yeah,
so
the bow.
So we're gonna top it with this beautiful red bow. And then we just have lots and lots of, you know, red, white, and silver
Christmas
ornaments.
Balls. Oh, whoa. Nice.
That looks similar to this.
Don't drop, man.
I hope that we have some clips.
I got them.
Yeah, you, and I told them, you could say
hey. Hey, what's up, y'all? Let me what's happening?
We just have a lot of decor, guys, so I'm just gonna kind of just throw it on the tree with the children. The children are gonna join us. Let's see, we have more balls from last year.
This is my favorite time of the year, if y'all didn't know. Giving back and, you know what I'm saying, blessings to families out there, staying positive. I like stuff like that. So if you're doing positive things, keep doing, you're growing. So
oh,
but yeah, I think
it's
red and white, man, this year. So
if we gotta buy more, we will buy more, because I'm not sure what's in here, because a lot of balls did crack last year.
Yeah,
so I'm not even
Giovanni,
sure. And Louvian.
So Chance.
We may have to add to this, but if we do, that's fine. We just gonna put up what we have tonight, and then we'll add to it tomorrow. So we already have one of these out. That's we're gonna be use this. We already have one of these out on the garage. We're gonna put this one on the front door.
What's going on?
And then we got some more decor in here.
Y'all crashing our scene.
So you know what? Let's just jump into this video.
Right, let's jump into
but
it.
But wait,
because they crashing.
They got hats too.
Look, hats coming from.
Come
look,
on, y'all, get
he
a
got
hat.
A cord, dog. Gio.
Come on, Shania, just grab a hat. Hey. Chance, grab a hat.
You supposed to be at the table, bro.
Oh, go get Jarek for me, guys. Hmm. Here, Gio. Gio.
Come here, Gio. Where you
no,
at?
No, these are there, the baby ones. They're smaller.
That one. Put your hat on.
This one, I knew this.
Daddy.
Let me see. Chance.
Which one?
Grab that one on the
Chance
floor.
Chance got, he's Spider-Man.
Oh, are you?
Let me see, Chance.
He's Spider-Man pajamas. Come in.
You could probably push it back
Chance.
Now. You could probably push it back now.
Okay. Let's get the hat on
you. Let me
drive it. Yeah, buddy.
I'm Spider-Man. Ho, ho, ho.
Look at you, my Chance.
Come here. Come here. Are you fishing? Gotta be smooth, you know what I'm saying?
Come on. Yeah, you're right. I should have.
Gotta wear that
come
hat
on,
right.
You in here, your hat.
Put it to the side like that.
Come on. Like come on, that. Your hat, Bookie.
That's how you wear that hat right there.
Here, hat. Come on, get Russell too.
Let me see.
Oh, and we got there the tree. When you take the tree out the box. Take a little hat.
That's how you wear that hat. Chance, put your hat like this, man. Nope. Show you, this is how you wear your hat.
Yay!
Help
me, please.
Where my hat? You do it like that. That's how you wear your hat.
There's a hat missing.
Like that, boy.
Oh, here, Russell, just grab one. Here.
I guess I got me a hat, too. You throwing on my hat, so.
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing. In the frosty air.
What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Jingle bell, that's the jingle bell.